We need to be thinking about building a circular economy in Squamish, a recycling economy, if you like, not only for individuals and families and businesses, but also as a community at large in our planning of solid waste management. My name is Eric Anderson, and I'm running for a seat on the District Council. We're standing beside a gravel pit opened up last year and operated by the District of Squamish. The purpose of the gravel pit is to provide gravel for the vertical expansion project at the municipal landfill. The district was really in a bind and had no choice but to pursue this, but it may only buy us a short amount of time, maybe a few years, maybe several years, we don't know. We have solid waste challenges throughout the corridor, and so does private industry. This gravel pit was on very valuable land. What we've essentially done is sacrifice it for maybe a short-term solution over at our landfill. So what we're going to do is go and look at another site and another idea for how to work and make progress on the circular economy.